CDC and Alta HUD statement. What are these? They're after all the contingencies are completed and you're waiting on the lender and attorney to clear the title and the balance and to balance the numbers for the closing statement. So the CDC is a clear to close. And that's when the attorney comes back and says, hey, we are clear to close. We've got all these things lined up. The ALTA, which is the American Land Title Association, or the HUD, the Housing and Urban Development Settlement Statement, is the statement that contains all the numbers for the closing. So all the different expenses, all the different income, all right, so the debits and the credits, and then what you're gonna walk away with as seller at the end. You need to ask questions in this process. You don't just take it at face value and say, well, that's what it is. Ask questions, all right? And they're gonna ask you to say, are these numbers correct? You know, talk to your real estate professional about any of the things that you might have questions on, all right? And then what's gonna happen is once you say, yes, they are correct, once the buyer says, yes, they are correct, then you sign off on that and those are sent back to them and then your closing is gonna take place in 72 hours or whenever you have it set up. I hope this is helpful. There are other videos out there on my YouTube site, all right, that YouTube channel, site, channel, that are there to help you. There are a bunch, I don't know if this is would even fit you, but there are a bunch that are on probate and estate, a bunch more that are coming on selling your home. So it's gonna take a number of these points that we hit and delve into them deeper. And then there are a bunch that are coming that are buyer, all right, as well, buyer videos. So want to be able to serve you. I've got a book, free of charge, selling your home for top dollar and fast. I'd be happy to send that to you or drop it by your house. If you're curious about how much your home is worth, I'm happy to do that. That's also free of charge. And hey, don't be a stranger. I might be a stranger to some, but you know what I'm saying. I would love to be able to serve you however I can. Feel free to text or email me or call me if you have other questions. Who knows? I mean, it might be a good topic for a video that is a common question or concern that people have. So just let me know that. And if you need to, my phone number is 706-714-8553. Call me, text me, and until next time, it's fun being with you. God bless you.